Yo, we gonna have to hype this shit up. Y'all ready to do this?
Yeah!
Okay, I know it's cold, but fuck that. Some of y'all sitting here with your ass too tight. Some of y'all cool, but some of y'all, if I stuck a pencil in your ass, you could sharpen the motherfucker. Y'all know as well as I do, brothers don't leave the house for no bullshit, am I right? Yeah. Nigga, when you come out the house, you come to get stupid. Cause we some smooth motherfuckers. Your rent can be late, your phone turned off, nigga, we'll throw a party. God damn it. You know me. You ever been looking for your partner? You trying to call this nigga for 3 weeks. You go up in the club, this nigga in there dancing. You like, nigga, where you been? Nigga, my phone cut off. Shit. Shit. My car repo. Can I get a ride home, nigga? Shit. But see, I got to drop a little quick knowledge. See, it's 50% brothers and it's 100% brothers. I'm one of them original 100% old school niggas. Where the posse at? Where the squad? See? See, I love that. See, that's some old 100% shit, because that's real. But see, we got too many 50% niggas running around now. That's niggas with half the knowledge they supposed to have. Fucking shit up. And the motherfuckers always get interviewed on the news with the curl bag on their goddamn head. How come broke motherfuckers with raggedy hair dudes always see shit happen? But see, I'm gonna tell one story, because we family, and I'm gonna break. See, I got caught out there one time back when I was a 99% nigga, see? Because you got to go through levels, you know what I'm saying? See, I used to date this woman bodybuilder because I like them thick like that, you know? But I had to get rid of her because she got a little too strong for my monkey ass. You know, I ain't a little bitty nigga, but shit was getting out of hand, you know what I'm saying? A nigga got an image, you know? Because I met her in the gym, we both throwing up about 300, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking at her like, I think we can do this, you know? So I'm kicking a little flavor, she's scooping it up. That was kind of fly. Y'all could use that if you want to. So, you know, I get her back to the pad because the rap was tight, you know? So I'm thinking I'm about to lick on these titties and get the party started because Maestro ain't no fag, you know what I'm saying? So I bust that 100% technique on her ass. Figure eight, nigga. Boom. Nigga hit that spot. That nipple jumped up. Knocked my tooth out. But I ain't no quitter, so I throw a piece of cotton in that motherfucker. I'm like, no, baby, you gonna have to knock all my teeth out. You know, because I'm in it to win it. We take sex personal. I'm in there like, yeah, I'm gonna do my thing. You know what I'm saying? So I'm riding like Roy Rogers. You know me. Next thing I know, she switched up on a nigga. I'm thinking, you ain't no challenge. I'm gonna go on and break out. Threw one of them big-ass thighs up on a nigga. Ka-chunk. Oh, shit, you wanna play rough, huh? Okay, so I'm thinking, fuck this, I'm gonna go on and get real. Now I'm gonna go all up in that chest cavity on her ass, right? Cause I got skills. I'm like, poof, now what you gonna do? She threw that other big ass leg up on a nigga, ka-chunk. All of a sudden, I'm having trouble breathing in this motherfucker. Nigga, don't faint, do not faint. Don't cry, nigga, do not cry. Do not cry. So I'm like, fuck this, I push back, fellas, cause I start feeling lightheaded, you know? I said, all right, you's a strong motherfucker. I admit that. You've been eating protein, drinking seaweed and shit. She said, well, bring your 100% back up in here and bring your tongue with you. I said, let me get a little bit of this Gatorade first. Then I put on a yellow hat with a light on it because I'm about to go coal miner deep on her ass. You know? Then I said, just call me Captain Kirk because I'm going where no nigga has gone before on your ass. Then I put some orange cones around the bed so a nigga don't get hurt. Yeah, we gonna do this. I said, I better stretch out. Shit might get out of hand in this motherfucker. Might have to get Van Damme on your monkey ass. Shit. You know? So I step back in it because I'm down with the Zulu. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking her big ass right in the eye. We like Jordan and Barkley in this motherfucker. I'm like, come on and make a move so I can swap block that shit. You know? I'm like, come on with it. If you smell something stinking, that's me because I'm the shit. You know me, nigga, 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 you know? See, so I'm doing my thing, right? She fucked around and clamped down on a nigga, right? Pulled me down and said, fuck me hard. I said, third gear on your ass. Said, let that be a lesson to your ass. Soon as I tilted that pelvis, nigga, she hit third gear on my ass. I said, if this bitch get any stronger, I'm gonna have to call my mama to get me up out of here. So I raised up for a second. She flipped the nigga over, threw my knees up like a bitch. sat on my dick and went, boom, whose dick is this, boy? Speak up,